Wack. And some national.
Nigga, we made it. Hey. We made it. Nigga, we made it. Hey. Damn, we made it. Nigga, we made it. Hey. We made it. Hey. Nigga, we made it. Hey. We made it.
Yeah. She said she working for Walgreens, but not in the store at the head office. The hair was so good, it makes sense why you work at the head office. In 2007, I sat in the lobby of Motown and waited. Now I walk into the building and go off like, nigga, we made it. When I walk through these halls, man, this beat should be playing. I just came to make sure you not missing no payments. Not turning shit down while I issue my statement. It needed a moment of silence. Nigga, we made it. You fly out your lady, I fly out my ladies.
Bitches can't front on a kid anymore, man. They know what my name is. And in my chest, she don't know who I am. She just know that I'm famous. I'ma just hand her a business card and say, nigga, we made it.
Stay persistent, stay persistent.
And she gotta come through the hotel and pop it off for me. Then what she gon' text her best friend like, girl, he got some good nigga money. Her friend hit her back like, I know that already. That nigga's amazing. Then I send a message to both of their asses like, nigga, we made it.
So, I hope you're having a fantastic day today. Make sure that you follow me on facebook.com/truealexj. You can also get my Facebook fan page, AlexJTV. You can also get my Instagram, it's instagram.com/AlexJ0. Hope you have a fantastic day. In the meantime,
nigga, we made it.